The answer is she doesn't. No, I'm just kidding. I use a nice, like a Pons or a MAC makeup wipe. Mm-hmm. But to be honest, I have sparkles on my chest. And sometimes I just wear those home because mm-hmm. I think they're fun.
Yeah.
And it's sort of fun at the stage door to have have people, you know, say, oh, you're still sparkly. I'm like, yes, it just never comes off.
Born that way.
Born that way.
And for the green, like I've heard all of these stories about how people can't get it out of their hair but wow. I don't see any hint of it.
Well, I mean, is it?
Oh my God!
Oh, it's there.
There it is.
Let's be honest.
There. It's so Halo. Like last night, they were very nice. They sometimes when I have press early in the morning, they will be nice and do this where they don't paint into my hairline so that I can save my hair for the next day and not have to redo it. And so yeah, it's always in the back. But normally I would be, and it's in my ear. But I'm just trying to cover
it. Do people ever say anything? I've always wondered, like, do people ever say anything?
I know, like, no, nobody ever said, but I always wonder that, but like, if I was on the subway and saw somebody with like random, I'd be like, you need a shower. You have obviously a disease or an infection, you know what I mean?
But would you actually stop them and say something?
No, because I'm super shy, even though I'm very loud. Like, I would be like,